You know, I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life.
It's Thursday, February 2nd, 2023. My name is Ariana. Happy birthday to Asher and Mrs. Cole's room and William and Mr. Janice's class. Now stay tuned for the core value announcement about respect.
This month is February and we are focusing on respect. This month we will celebrate Valentine's Day, President's Day, and Black History Month. Celebrations like these are great reminders to show respect to those we care about, who lead us, who help us, who guide us, those from our present and our past, those we know well, and those we don't know at all.
Things that make you go, what? February 2nd, 1887. Today is Groundhog Day. But do you know when Groundhog Day started? Well, on February 2nd, 1887, Groundhog Day, featuring a rodent meteorologist, is celebrated for the first time in Gobbler's Knob, in Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania. According to tradition, if a groundhog comes out of its hole on this day and sees its shadow, it gets scared and runs back into its burrow, predicting six more weeks of winter weather. No shadow means an early spring. Groundhogs, also known as woodchucks, and whose scientific name is Marmata monax, typically weigh 12 to 15 pounds and live 6 to 8 years. They eat vegetables and fruits, whistle when they're frightened or looking for a mate, and can climb trees and swim. They go into hibernation in the late fall. During this time, their body temperatures drop significantly. Their heartbeats slow from 80 to 5 beats per minute, and they can lose 30% of their body fat. In February, male groundhogs emerge from their burrows to look for a mate before going underground again. They come out of hibernation for good in March. In 1993, the movie Groundhog Day, starring Bill Murray, popularized the usage of Groundhog Day to mean something that is repeated over and over. Today, tens of thousands of people converge on Gobbler's Knob in Punxsutawney each February 2nd, which is today, to witness Phil's prediction. The Punxsutawney Groundhog Club hosts a three-day celebration featuring entertainment and activities. And I will share, it is one of my lifelong goals to go to this celebration someday. Everyone have a wonderful Groundhog Day.
Let's end today's announcements by remembering the STAR expectations. Today and every day, strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
Respect people and property. Have a great day, Bearsville.
Now please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.